No.
Doesn't add up.
I don't buy it. It can't be the first time someone's insulted you. It's your job. Why did you go easy on him the first time? Of all the judges in Indiana, the one with the tightest? You gave him 30 days. He threatened her, discharged a firearm at her residence. That's 6 months, a year. Easy. What was your reasoning? 180 days. That's solid. Maybe it cooled off. Maybe he doesn't kill Hope. Maybe we're not here. Of all the years you sat on that bench, all the people that stood before you, the leniency, the understanding the free ride goes to Mark Blackwell? How do you explain that lapse in judgment?
I looked at him and saw you. Same willful disobedience, same recklessness. I looked at him and saw my middle son, my little boy. I watched him cry right there. I wanted to put my arms around him and tell him it didn't have to be like this. I wanted someone to help him, like I'd want someone to help my boy. If he lost his way. It was my chance to be. That's someone. Is that so much to ask? Maybe so. Maybe so.
I have memories of us. You, me. Then I don't. How come? Why?
Why? I looked at you and saw him.
Your Honor, may the deputy please approach. Last question. This man's been your bailiff for 22 years. What is his name? You don't know?
I'd like to go home now.
Nothing further, Your Honor.